I'm glad you're still in town, Detective. The owner of this tavern, Frank Lassard, has been missing for days. I've combed the whole town, but so far, nothing. It's as if he disappeared into thin air. I thought maybe you could help. Well, my instincts tell me something strange is going on.
told you to fix that winch a week ago. The first batch needs to go out soon.
You never told me to fix nothing. And what's that about sending the first catch?
I told you already that you must be as deaf as a doorknob. Here, I wrote it down this time. You do that while I go check on Alan.
Hey! Come on, detective! Put me down! I got nothing to do with this! So? There are hundreds of gloves like that around here. They could be anybody's. It's not what you think. Lessard attacked me. He punched me right in the face. I had to defend myself. Lessard was sneaking gold out of the tunnel. We offered to help him, but he refused. I got orders from above to deal with him. Alan ordered me to do it. He's behind the whole thing. Now, will you please put me down?
Well, good job, Detective. I'll take it from here. Be careful when you go after Alan. He's unpredictable.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Look, I'm not a part of any of this. I'm the victim here. They were talking about some plans dealing with Lassard. When two workers didn't show up, I went looking for them at the tavern. I got there just in time to witness the murder. Well, they ended up locking me in here. I could have died. Keith Todd's the one in charge. You should go after them. I need to calm down and rest.
Thank you.
Already halfway gone with the gold.
gold, eh?
Yeah, gold.